Today I want to tell you about the stamping toolkit. I got this idea from some other demonstrators and I just loved it. It's a little case to contain all those essentials you need when you're going to stamp with others. And so inside, there's two versions. You can get it with a handle, makes it cute for toting around, or no handle, which I like when I have to shove it into a box with other things. It's just one less thing to do. And it was really hard for me not to add a bunch of dimension to the front of these. I wanted to add this cute, pretty flower and puff up, but I knew I'm gonna be taking this everywhere. I need it all contained. This is all under the plastic. And these are the clear cases you can get from Stampin' Up. You can get four. And then I decorated the inside and you just slip it under the plastic. And that way, everything's contained, and even this little flower is contained, so it's not gonna catch on anything. So what comes in your toolkit? For $40, you get the actual box. And then these are things that I just always found I need when I go to stamp with others. Stampin' Dimensionals, my paper snips. These things have not been opened, and they will not fit in your case unless you open everything. The mini glue dots, Tombow multi-purpose glue, a bone folder, and Tombow adhesive. Now those things are all included for $40. And then if you want, I like to have my take your pick tool with me for picking up sequins and little pieces of paper. And so that's an extra 10. So it's $40 for everything else, $50 if you want the take your pick tool. Now that take your pick tool comes in this big box. So you're gonna need to take it out, and there's some extra pieces that I just stick in a drawer. So I will show you. Now fitting all of these things in your case is a little bit of a puzzle, but it does fit. So you have to take the glue dots out of the box. And I just tie some ribbon around to keep it where I need it to be. And I actually have added some little tweezers in my box as well. Now, one thing that will also come with your box is the stamping toolkit contents. And that's so when you've used your stuff and it's all over your table or wherever you are, you can quickly check and make sure you have everything you need back in your case. And then because mostly when I'm taking this with me, it's because I'm going to do paper pumpkin kits with friends. We meet at a restaurant or Panera Bread to make our paper pumpkin kits. These are things I found that I like to have with me that I often forget. So I just stuck that. And if in your kit, if you just want the contents and you don't want this other stuff to consider packing, I can do it that way. Or you can have it where it says, consider packing clear blocks, your piercing mat, ribbon scissors, simple chamois or baby wipes to clean your stamps, tear tape, and bling if you want to add that to your stuff. So again, this does all fit in here, but you'll have to take your glue dots out, and it does actually fit better if you don't do the take your pick tool, but even with it, it does all fit into the case. The price for these kits, if you want all of the supplies included, the scissors, bone folder, dimensionals, glue dots, glue, and adhesive, that's $40 with the box and those supplies. It's $50 if you want to add the take your pick tool. And if you live locally, you can pick this up. There's no additional shipping. If I need to send it to you, then I would have to add that. If you already have all these things and you just want the box with the little signs in the front and the back, you want this toolkit made, it's $4 if you don't have the handle added, and it's $6 if you have the handle added. One other thing to consider on whether to do the handle or not is that without the handle, it will open flat if that's important to you. And with the handle, it kind of can only open part way because the handle's in the way. But of course, you have the benefit of a cute little handle to carry it around with. Okay, so it's $40 again if you want the supplies included. If you just want the box all made up, it's $4 without the handle, $6 with the handle. And of course, you can go on YouTube like I did, or so do a Google search and learn how to make these yourself. But if you want me to make it for you, those are the prices. You can email me at stampwithmarsha@gmail.com to order, and I will also try to put a link in the description. Thanks. Bye.